Hello everybody, and welcome back to some last scenario. So, let's continue this journey. Alright, so, I didn't exactly go up a lot of levels. I'm about to go up one more, and I went up maybe one level since the last time you saw me. So, don't worry, we're not far behind. I have not fought these before yet. Air elemental. Decently tough opponents. Pretty good damage. Hurts. You will not win though, for I have Becky. And Thorv. Thorve, whatever his name is. Oh shit. Wow. Kicked. Alright, well, I'm pretty sure that door's locked up there. What's up the steps? What's that circle? Reminds me of, if you guys ever played Breath of Fire 3, or any of the Breath of Fire series, I'm pretty sure almost all of them have it. It's like the little fairy circle thing. Fairy, I don't know what it is, but you go to the ring and you go into like the fairy's world. It's pretty cool. You fight a dolphin. Dolphin's a dick. Squirts you with water, shoots it in your face, and then you kick its ass. Because it's like eating the fairies or killing the fairies or some shit like that. But, currently I actually started watching, watching/reading a new anime/manga, and it's called, is that timed? Do I have a certain amount of time to do this? Go, Betty. Oh, shit, fucking ghosts. Alright, but it's called Attack on Titan. And it's fucking awesome. Crazy as shit. I'd tell you more about it, but I really would like if you guys went and watched it, because it's amazing. And it's totally fucked up at the same time. But it's how it would be if we lived in the land of giants. If giants just ran around, ate people for fun, this is what would life would be like, which is shitty. Alright, where are we now? So, the story so far is that we're at an abandoned fortress called, like, Farron Island or something like that, on Farron Island. False Gem. Red Cinder. And I'm not quite sure what we're supposed to be doing here. Blue Gecko. Kill that first. Never seen one of them kill it. Can't let it spread. Oh, it wasn't that hard. Don't steal life, son of a bitch. Kill you now. But, so post a comment and tell me what was your favorite PlayStation 1 game. This way goes back to where we came from. That means... Yes. As I thought, we reached the end. That means the source monster is not in this section. I was hoping it'd be on our path. I think the two of us are best suited to deal with it. Should we go back? Maybe the others need help. Yes, that would probably be best. Thorve. Good, you're here. I heard your voice from the other room. We found a suspicious person. A suspicious person? What? He doesn't look dangerous, but we're not sure what to do with him. He's not a soldier. I understand. We'll come over right away. In the meantime, make sure he doesn't go anywhere. Got it. We'll be waiting for you. No time to waste. You heard it. We'll go back to the entrance and go east to find Selene and George. Sounds good. First, we're gonna go inside this room. Check this box, yeah, nothing. Steal your shit. All of it. Silver chain. Oh. Fighting more ghosts. Alright, this sucks. Get my butt kicked right now. I'm down to like, I had 2 tents. I used one last time, like before, like when I was leveling, just so I could get him up that one level. I used a tent on these people, and now these are, they're almost dead. I only had 2, I have 1 more left. Alright, Herbert. Hilbert. No, spell card. You want to heal yourself. Just as... You're going to heal everyone that's dead. Oh yeah, mask here. Now he has like no MP left. Cool. Silver chain into like 38, which is, I don't think, for my character. Nice. Prevents silence. That's pretty good. Prevents silence. Good for a casting character, at least. Provides a fallen character, restores 25 MP. Let's see what you can do without your MP. I'm sure he's still useful. Now that he has that damage increase. There's a switch in here, there's a box. Can't touch the fancy box though. Okay. But I like how in, if you guys ever play Sakoden, if you fight zombies, you can cast like one of your healing spells on the zombie and it'll hurt them. They just can't be healed. It's pretty cool. Vile sword. Great. Another fucking poison attack. Kill the zombie. Kill that thing. We use too much health. Wow. We're not getting all that lot of experience from it. Not enough to keep leveling up. And I don't have enough materials to just keep up doing it. I ain't got enough healing. Or brown herbs or whatever. Brown leaf. What's it called? Brown herb. Yeah, I ain't got no brown herbs or tents or anything to last me any longer than probably up until whatever boss I'm about to fight or prisoner I'm about to meet. We'll see. Air elementals. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Stop it. Thank God for that critical. Heal yourself, man. Oh god, he's so close to death. It's a close one. Let's kill it. Spell card, you heal yourself. It's not like you can cast any good magic anyways. For some reason, I don't know, his magic seems weak. I might unequip that Gale thing from him. Make sure it saves. What is up there? I want that. I want those chests. Don't tell me I missed it. Hope I didn't miss it up there. Okay. kill the lost soul. Make him even more lost. He thinks he's dead now. This is actually a pretty fun game. It's not bad. I'm enjoying the story. I'm enjoying Hilbert. He's pretty cool. It's a good game. Close to leveling up again. Cool. I think it's time for me to get those chests now. Yup. You're not safe, chests. I'm coming for you. Found lightning. Tent. Let's see what I got. Minus one strength, plus two speed. Lightning damage to one enemy. Stronger lightning damage to one enemy. Speed 1%, speed one. I don't really want to make him lose strength. I guess I'll equip her over with it, or Betty with it. Seems like everything else is okay. I wonder if I'm supposed to go this way or not. Alright, let's kick his butt. I hate that lifesteal lead. It makes those ghosts do so much damage. I'm about to hit you with lightning, man. 22 damage. It's a lot better than what I was doing before. Arm break. I'm not sure what that does, to be truthful. I know it probably caused some sort of ailment. Golly. Do I really have to keep healing? Things keep going the way they're going, I might have to start running away from fights. Don't want to do that though. I like gaining experience. How did you miss? Stop missing. Kill him. Close leveling up. You gave Thorve like no MP. We're gonna check that out in a second. I guess we continue on. Yeah, this looks like the way to continue. Let's not do that just. Alright. So, sorry I had to cut that. I didn't want to see you guys make me watch me do a whole circle for no reason. Kill this air elemental. As you can see, things are not going too well for me stat-wise. But I'm sure we can get through this. We're tough mugs. We can do this. Who's this? He's been sitting here since we found him. We can't get anything out of him at all. Looks like he broke through that window. Hey, you, wake up. Who are you and what are you doing here? I am Phantom, a ghost. A ghost? You think he's not human, Thorve? I am human, I think. He doesn't seem to be a ghost or a spirit. Let me ask you again, why are you here? I am here. Yes, I am here. Why? He just looks like a senile old man to me. I am looking. I felt like I could find a clue here. A clue? For what? Yes. What? What? Why am I here? Who am I? not much sense left in his old head. How did he get on this island? Do you know? Yeah, just a boat right outside. Just a small rowing boat. Nothing else inside. Oh, he's going back. I feel nothing. Maybe. But you. You. Dude, flip shit. That's enough, Celine. That's enough. Celine, Jord, take this man back to his boat and send him off. Are you sure he'll be fine? He came here by himself, too. He can't take him with us. We can't take him with us, sir. Alright, I got it. Come on, old man, let's go. Thorve, did you see the captain when you came this way? No, I didn't. Our target wasn't in the east or west section, so that means she might be in trouble. Yep. Alright. Hilbert and I will go check on her. Come back to the exit once you're done. No, I want to go back. Where's the old man? Old man! Why? Why did you look at me and freak the shit? It's okay. We're not that scary. Deuces! Let's get out of here. Skedaddle. Alright, so let's kill some more air elementals. Get them out of the way. Hopefully they'll help us level up. If I don't die first, dear lord. Help. Let's see. I could use a brown herb, but oh god. Oh god, don't hit me again. Alright, alright. Escape! We need to get back to that crystal ASAP. Once we get to that crystal, we're going to use the tent. And hopefully get the hell out of here. Gotta find the source monster. Kick its ass. Thank god. Alright. Let us use the tent. And save our game. Make sure it saves. And source monster. Where are the? Ah, looks like you got your ass kicked while we were gone. Captain! That specter. It must be the source monster. Stand back. It's resistant to physical damage or attacks. My magic will be more effective. That reminds me of the first boss you fight. Or sort of, the stone golem you fight in Sakoden. You think I can't handle this myself? This thing is no match for me. Stay out of my way! I can't allow that, Captain. Didn't you hear me? I'm fine. Go and take everyone to the exit. We're leaving after I'm done. What are you talking about? You're already wounded. He kicked your ass. We have to find help, or else you might die. No, she's right, Hilbert. She can handle this by herself. But it's obvious that, regardless, Captain, we're on a mission. We're supposed to complete it as efficiently as possible. We can finish this mission faster if we work together. Alright, but don't complain if you get hurt. Here it comes. Alright, Matilda. Looks like you're getting your ass kicked. And this giant thing has a beard. Cool. Lightning, attack with wind element. Wind element. You ain't got deadly squat. heck? Frostbite. Damn. Nice. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Alright, cast this. Matilda. Actually, no. I'm gonna have him heal Matilda. Because it seems like he attacks right after my person attacks. Frostbite. What does that do? No, she's able to attack now. No! Frostbite. Yeah. How you like that, sucker? Keep using your frostbite, man. What does horror do? Stop that shit. Continue putting the punishment on him. Oh shit. Alright. He's dead? No, he's not dead yet. Damn it. Alright. There we go. And we are out of mana. Seems like we have to kick his ass for physical attacks now. Except for this guy. He can start doing this. Item. Serpent's tongue. Silence! Ha 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 ha. Alright, so. You can't spell cast. But he can. He's gonna do a lot of damage to you. It's gonna hurt. Oh. Didn't do that much more, at least. Not that much more. It sucks. Well, guess it's all downhill from here. Momento. Silence. One enemy. Fire grenade to one enemy. Cure me. Ow. Shit. Alright, that only costs one. I'm pretty sure that didn't do too much, but I gotta heal. Oh, yeah, we did it. Cool. The only thing that made that freaking fight hard was that no items to help me with. That wasn't a normal beast. It was a spirit of a dead soldier. To turn to a specter, he must have died with extreme regret. It's not common even on the battlefield. The other spirits in this place should gradually disperse now. Our mission here is over. Alright, find Celine and Jordan and meet me at the exit. Yes, we did it, guys. Did it. Good job, all of you. Now the investigation team will be able to handle the rest in here. Celine, how did it go on your end? We put him back in his boat and made sure he left. That's all we could do. If he came back once we left, we can't stop him anyways. I felt kind of sorry for him. He was really gloomy and quiet after he left. I wonder why. He was creeping me out. He had these piercing eyes, like he's seeing right through you. What are you talking about? Did something happen? It was nothing important. We'll explain on the way back. Right now, we should leave and report back to the capital. You're right. There's no need to stay here any longer. Everyone, move out! Captain! How did I do? Your performance was acceptable. If you want to be a part of my team, you'll have to start doing better than this. I'll give you a break because you're new, but I expect you to improve quickly. Oh, screw you, you're getting your ass kicked, and we helped you. Harsh. But coming from her, it's almost a compliment. If she thought you had no potential, she would have told you so. Thank you, Captain, I'll do my best! Whoa. He's pretty good. The spirit of a hero, huh? Come on, you two, we're going. So, did you hear anything? Everyone in the city is talking about it. I asked the commander and he said it is true. The Paragon Republic has officially declared war on the North Empire. So the rumors were true. We're going for a couple of days and war breaks out. Does this mean we're going to be sent to the front lines? I don't know yet. The commander said that his strategy is still being discussed. However, since we just returned from Farron Island, we'll at least have the next 3 days off. Sheesh, so it's really war now. Hey, Betty. Yes? I also got a letter for you. It's from your sister. From Joanna? Dear Betty. Yeah, just like I thought. She got worried when she heard about the war breaking out. You got 3 days off, right? You should go see her. It might be the last chance you'll get for a while if we get dispatched. Yeah, you're right. I'll go back to White Lake and talk to her. What's wrong, Thorvay? Don't you think it's strange? I never send or receive letters myself, but hasn't this message reached you surprisingly fast? In just a few days, news spread south, she wrote this letter, and it traveled all the way back here. Perhaps this letter wasn't sent by her. Well, I don't know. Why would someone send me a fake message? Besides, this is her handwriting. Perhaps people are already talking about the descendant of the Chosen One being in the Republic Army now. You're no longer unknown. I don't know what this could be, but it is suspicious. I agree that it is suspicious, and we should be careful at a time like this. But Selene was right when she said this could be your last chance to see your sister in a long time. Even if we don't know if this message is real or not, you should still go see her. I can't ask the rest of you to give up your days off, so I'll escort myself. Betty? I'll go as well, I have nothing important to do, and I'm curious about this. Thank you, I'm really happy, I'm sure Joanna would like to meet you as well. Ha! My husband will be disappointed that I'm not coming home again. He's used to it though. Oh, I know who it is! Wait, you're married? What? Why are you looking at me like that? Something wrong with it? No, I was just surprised. Enough of that, we're leaving. Selene, Jord, go do what you want, but make sure you're back on time. Yes, Captain! That's hilarious, I know who she's married to, and we're gonna go see him. But, we will be seeing him in the next part. I thank you all for being with me for this far. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. If you want some more, subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this just playing, and I will probably be continuing this soon. And before you know it, hopefully I'll have Uncharted 3 here, ready to play. Thank you guys, take care, be safe, and next time, we get to go meet her husband. Bye!